Say hi to the camera.
Where's the camera?
On my ear.
Hi.
A few clouds to dodge, and then we'll be there.
Thank you. But I said now, princess, princess who adore you, just go ahead now, one last diamonds in his pockets, and that's a grip now. This one said he wants to buy you rockets, ain't in his head now. Just go ahead now, and if you wanna buy me flowers, just go ahead now, and if you like to talk for hours.
Leaks here, isn't there? Easy enough.
Just go ahead.
Be pretty much a straight in for us.
Buy me flowers. Just go ahead now. We need you like to talk for hours.
Dodging this airport here and then this restricted airspace. These clouds. Okay.
Just go ahead.
Gotta be below 6,000 foot in here, which we will be. And then we gotta be below 4,000 here. And then we'll talk to tower once we get about here.
If you want to call that baby, just go ahead now. If you like to tell that baby, just go ahead now. If you want to buy that flowers, just go ahead now.
Sinus pressure.
Sirius XM, 90s on 9. Part of a complete breakfast.
I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave.
What do you think of this song?
What?
This song's funny.
Oh.
I'm too sexy for my shirt.
Yeah.
Shirt's so sexy it hurts. And I'm too sexy.
Well, I got 12 more minutes.
Sexy for Milan, New York, and Japan. I'm too sexy for your party. Too sexy for your party. No way I'm disco dancing.
I like that.
Yeah?
Yeah.
My little turn on the...
Mom don't like that.
Why? Mom doesn't.
On the catwalk.
No, Mom do not like that. Use proper grammar. Sucked up in these thermals, you know it.
My hat, too sexy for my hat. I'm a model, you know what I mean. And I do my little turn on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, on the catwalk. Yeah, I shake my little tush on the catwalk. I'm too sexy for my cat. Too sexy for my cat. For pussy cat. I'm too sexy for my love. Too sexy for my love. Love's going to leave me. And I'm too sexy for this song.
D90s and I'm a serious XM. Your friend JoJo. And if you have very large bouncy breasts, please take this song literally.
Some alligators in there?
I don't know.
Cause I do to the death, trying to step to make you take your last breath. I got the skill, come get your fill. Cause when I shoot the gift, I shoot the kill. I came to get down, I came to get down. So get out your seat and jump around. Jump around. Jump around. Happy Gilmore song.
Oh, is that?
Jump up and get down. It's hot at this altitude, ain't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Houston satellite, this is now 7815 Delta, we'll control to the 115, 340 caution.
Hard to understand people down here. A lot of foreign flight students.
715 Delta, extend me turn southeast, departure is approved, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
715, clear for takeoff, this is now 7815 Delta.
I see the runway way ahead up there. It's off the nose and to the left, and it runs kind of like that.
I see it.
Before that next lake way up there.
Yeah.
You see that, really?
It's kind of bright, right?
Yeah, yeah. Good job.
5432 Golf.
I wouldn't have seen it had you not pointed it out, though.
Yeah. That's 16 miles. This cabin's got a whistle in it. I think it's a seal that's leaking. Can you hear that? You know?
Oh no, I can hear it too.
Yeah, it's annoying. Gotta figure out what it is. And Kissimmee Tower, Bonanza November 334.
Bonanza 334, Kissimmee Tower.
Yeah, 334 is 13 to the northwest, inbound landing with Yankee.
Bonanza 334, report 4 miles northwest, expect a right base entry to runway 15.
Okay, and how many miles was that for 334 for reporting?
334, report 4 miles northwest to Kissimmee Airport.
Roger that. We'll report a 4 mile northwest, 334.
Number 334, ident, please.
Identing 334.
Number 334, ident observed 1-2 miles north of Kissimmee Airport. Give me a call. Make a straight in runway 15 and call me 4 miles straight in final.
Okay, we will do a 4 mile straight in final. Give you a call then for runway 15, 334. Grand Floridian? Oh yeah, that's Walt.
Oh yeah.
Yep. Contemporaries over there. Grand Floridian. We're going to be staying over here in Animal Kingdom that way, quite a ways.
And see the Cinderella Castle.
Yeah.
See it from like a few miles. And that's not even in an airplane, that's just like, maybe it was only a mile, I don't know.
And 334 is 4 mile final, 15.
November 334, runway 15, clear to land.
15, clear to land, 334. Don't worry, I'm just putting the speed brakes out, slow us down.
Are the speed brakes those red things on them?
Uh-huh.
Thanks, bro.
Yep. Green light? Yep. Speed brakes off. And gear is down. Full flaps. Gear down. Power off. Whoa, little stiff. Oh.
Number 334, where are you parking, sir?
Yeah, 334 is going to Kissimmee Jet Center. Is that to the left here?
Number 334, left turn at Echo Taxiway. Once you're on Echo, you continue straight in to Kissimmee Jet Center. Monitoring ground point 7, good day.
Okay, left on Echo and monitoring ground point 7, 334, thanks. Oh, it's a very good landing. Okay, monitor ground. Flaps up. Look at this old shorts back here, all torn up. Wow. Yeah. Kinda neat, isn't it?